second, Dan Friedkin in Bremont number two, and Ed Shipley in Bremont number three. You have been hearing one of the most coveted compositions that James Horner ever wrote. Because he didn't have to pay attention to some film director, he was able to write from his soul. As you hear that music, you can understand why the Horseman made James Horner Horseman number four.